Hello, we are Rodrigo, Raúl and Pablo, and we are going to talk about the legend C. The author is Agustín Sánchez Aguilar. He was born in Barcelona in 1971. He is a doctor of Spanish philology and specialist in literature. Currently, he works as an advisor to several collectives.
The characters. The main characters are Rodrigo Díaz de Vivar, who was a very strong knight, Jimena, who was his wife, the King Sancho and the King Alfonso. And the secondary characters are Bellido Dolfos, Pedro Bermúdez, Álvar Fáñez and the Carrion Infant.
The Legend of the Sea tells the story about Rodrigo Díaz, who was a knight loyal to his people and faithful of his ideals. Since adolescence, he confronted to most powerful enemies, and he defeated many thousands of soldiers, and he conquered many towns and cities.
Why did you like the book?
Because I love action book. If you like action book, I recommend this.
And why didn't you like the book?
I didn't like the book because it's so long and you can miss some details.